Take a moment to align your posture. A stable base, sacrum rooted through the tailbone, center balanced, heart open, spine extended up into heaven, and establish your breathing. Establish a relaxed breath. Establish an energetic breath. Weave together the relaxation and the energy. How can we weave together energy and relaxation? How can a breath be both energetic and relaxed? This isn't a matter of figuring something out. We discover it with our bodies. Let our bodies discover this. It's okay to go too far in one direction and then too far in the other. Discover this. In order to do this, breathe from your core, from your center, from your belly. Each breath, your abdomen expands on the inhale, contracts on the exhale. A breath moving from your belly, like a baby lying and the crib on their back, you can see their belly already knows how to breathe. We don't have to think it through. Breathe from your core, with your core, to your core. Leave your head out of it. And as you remain mindful of your breathing, be sure that it is fluid, malleable, and playful. It's not stuck and rigid. It can move and create. It's inventive, responding. Unplanned to the various phenomena that arise. Breathe through your whole body. Breathe so you can feel this breath energy moving through your whole body. Feel it. Marrow of your bones, surface of your skin, top of your head, soles of your feet. There's no part of your body left out. that energy of your breath through your whole body to establish mindfulness on any body sensations that arise. Any body sensations that arise. Let this energy, this breath through your body, infuse it with mindfulness, with your attention, heedfully, diligently, ardent, resolute.